Okay, so there seems to be an issue, and I don't know what's going on. There just seems to be an issue with things. Those things I can't think about right now because I'm looking at liveries as I'm talking, and I'm really stupid. There it is. So some of those things include we got no cameras. No cameras for now. No, just for now. I have to share a USB currently so that I can actually, what's that called? I have to share a USB so I can actually get the shifter plugged in. And then I am also going to be, shit, bandits on. Oh. I'm also going to be working on what's that called? Chat. There's some chat shit going on that's not working. Like, I can't see chat, so we're gonna have no chat during the stream, which is worst case scenario. I think there is actually something completely wrong with this wireless card. It's actually a lot more worse than the killer E2400 in the older PC. But yeah, we're running on a newer PC. I'm hoping that we're gonna be able to actually stream and not really stress too much, but yeah, we didn't really have a lot of headroom back then. We should be able to run at 60 now, which would be very ideal and very, very awesome. But we're going to have to see. So we're going to close down a few settings here, and we're going to make sure that Spotify does not be heard. Okay, good. So we should be good to go. I really hope. I'm pretty excited for this. So this is going to be an event that is hosted by my team. And, dude, it's going to be spectacular. I am excited. So let's just run the default. Make sure all this is there. Hide the driver. I am pretty much ready to pop in there. So we're going to pop in there. We're just going to close down a few other settings and stuff and whatnot. I probably do want to have the engine sound pretty loud. Okay. Yeah, we're going to move on to the rig. I will not have cameras, so you guys will sadly not be able to see my wonderful feet anymore. It's not like my feet were wonderful to watch. My footwork is actually kind of ass, but, you know, it's the thought that counts. Let's say, ooh, I'm blinded. Ooh, da, 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 da. So, let's just make sure the Oculus is good. We're hearing sounds perfect. I'm gonna have to do like a really quick survey for like things on a separate computer. But yeah, besides that, we're good. We're good. Ooh, I'm blinded in lights. I can't fake it to your touch. Oh, we got another announcement. Uh-oh. Oh, Bandit's streaming it. Oh, we're going live with the race. Oh, damn. Quality starts in 25 minutes. No. All right, I need to get something.
Goddamn! Woo!
Okay. I'm going to see if I can get chat open on the laptop. High chance that we probably can't. Not say who. I'm blinded by the light. I guess if your touch. I'm gonna see if this works. I mean, it kind of worked. Yeah, it kind of worked. I don't know why OBS is having some issues with me trying to live life. But, you know, it'd be like that. Okay, let's pop into race. We're going to sit back at the rig, and we're going to do the thing.
Really sucks is that we were supposed to have two races today. We were supposed to. Your boy missed the Taz Toge battle, which was going to be an S13 chassis, a D-spec, I think, on a Toge I've never been at. But I missed it because I had some chores to do and, you know, as do life be. So, it's a big suck. Could have had, like, two races in one today, but, you know, it's just a matter of life. We won't have cameras again. I apologize. I wish I could, but it just be the way it be. Baby. Bum, 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 bum. So let's quickly reset my view here, because this is completely wrong. Nessay, ooh. I'm blinded by the light. Oh, the connection issue. I know what this is. This is a ready to server restart. Yeah. Oh, we got a black screen. And my music is so loud. Why? Why did we get a black screen? Okay, good. Gosh darn it. All right. Okay, we're in. Finally, let's open up a volume mixer here, because it feels as though we have to run like a lower decibel. Oh my goodness gracious, it's still loud as heck. Okay, there we go. Yeah, for some reason I still can't see stream chat, which kind of sucks. But we're going to be racing anyways. you know, I guess it's a poor excuse to be like, bruh, how to be a bad streamer and not interact with chat. Oh, I actually think that I don't need to... There it is. Gosh darn it, dude. The battery's low, and that's going to actually cause an issue for me. So Dingo is here. I don't know if anybody else is. We're going to have to get the battery. Shit. Okay. Sadly, to put the battery charger in, like, the worst place, which is super-duper far away from me, which probably is not a good idea. So we're going to go get it. Okay, we should be good now. People be already setting 43s here, you know, as they do. I gotta quickly restart my view again, because every time. Oh, it really feels off center. Uh-oh. Yeah, don't be changing your wheel settings, like, in the middle of being in VR, because you can't actually see where your wheel is. And what's really wonk is that my seating position is actually very, very not aligned. Drat COD. Okay, we should be good to go. This track is going to be very tiny, so it'll be very rare that we'll be able to actually get some good lap time in. Ooh, damn. It do be just generally too loud, though. Super sorry, guys. My ears are gonna blow if I don't change this. Okay, that sounds a little bit better. We're also gonna get crew chief open. There's so much prep stuff that you kind of forget that you need to have.
Radio check.
Spotter, radio check.
So there it is. And I say, I'm blinded by the lights. Alright, we should be good to go now. We're gonna turn off a few apps. Oh my god, there's so much to do. No fuel usage, no names in VR. G-meter's fine. We're gonna have Sidekick open instead of this homogenization of a mess, maybe? Nah, we'll have it. We'll have it like this. Pro tires as well. And that's pretty much all I really want open. We're going to have chat open too. Okay, I think we can finally race. What? Bruh. What do you mean? My shifter ain't working. Dude, what is wrong? We can't race yet. That's kind of dumb. Sorry, boyos. If we can't shift, we can't play. Oh no, content manager. Are you gonna crash on me? Hey, okay. So there's the wheel and everything. It doesn't see the shifter. Okay, yep. I know what it could be. USB. Oh, lordy. Dude, we can't even race. We can't even get in a race. That good old just, unplug and replug it in worked like a charm. So, assuming that fixed everything, we can actually get a practice in. 30-minute practice, we only have 14 minutes now. Who the hell isn't parked inside me? Oh my god. Move out of the way, bro. Yeah, we ain't gonna be as fast as the pack. Let's be real here, bro. There's just no way. But what matters is what Arch is trying to teach me, so that's what I'm going to take to heart this race. Is really just thinking about what is it that I can do to be smooth. Big fat smooth. Ooh, I'm playing it in the line. Alright. First gear, second gear, third, fourth, fifth. Reverse. Reset pits. Put on the settings. Settings again. Yeet, we're good to go. Whoo, we're back in the sim, baby. We're back in the sim.
Look behind. Watch your mirrors.
Bum ba da bum ba da ba dum bum bum ba dum bum bum ba dum bum 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 ba da dum bum 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 ba da bum bum.
Clear right.
big smooth, and then don't be stressed out. Relax the arms. Is that Shy? Frick, I don't think Shy is actually in this race. Who's behind me? Monarch dot... Damn, monarch.com, you know what I mean?
The leader's just done a 250.1.
Oh, God.
Car right, play right.
Bum ba da bum ba da ba dum bum bum ba dum bum bum ba dum bum bum bum. Oh, buddy!
Car left.
Bruh, stay outside, bro. Stay outside of the racing line, bro. Jesus Christ, bro. Yeet, bro. Yeet. Oh, he gone, though. He gone, though, prick. Yeet. All right. This is fun. Oh, I don't even have my shoes on. No. Racing with socks, baby.
Caution.
Easy on and easy off. Gotta be smooth as butter. But how do you be smooth as butter when your driving style is erratic and not smooth as butter? Well, you just put butter. Yeet! I wonder if that can work on cars. You just put butter on cars and they smooth. Yeah, we're not gonna get that 4-3. It's probably gonna be around a 4-4. Which, I don't know where it's gonna set us up, but I know people be doing 4-2s here. Whatever setup Dingo's doing, he's a god. Dude. And then if Baba was in this race, I think it would have been game over.
Just done a 149.6.
Yeah, Dingo just did a 4-3. That's the fastest lap so far on the server. So that kind of sucks. I'm blinded in denial. I can't fit them.
Okay, sir. 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Out.
Take it nice and smooth.
10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go.
Surprisingly, there's not a lot of traffic. Unless people are just taking their turns and stuff. And I'm very unaware of the road etiquette. That could be the case. But we'll just see here.
Heads up. There's a car exit in the pits. B9.
Thank you.
On your right. Play right.
Yeah, 43.3. He's capable of a 40. He did a 42. I just checked. Nice, Dingo. Good job, bro. Like, there's Baba, but then there's also other people that are also very fast, and you kind of forget about it. Like, all I can think about is Baba in my mind right now. Because he's just ridiculous with the 86.
Side tires are cold. Yellow flag.
We lost a whole second, but that's okay. So, it is just a normal, typical corners that I'm losing lots of time on.
Eighth place. The guy ahead has just posted a 145.7.
Okay. At this point, it's just truly who can be on throttle earlier and maintain very decent pace. I think that's really what it's going to be boiling down to in this race. Yeah, it's just a matter of can you be on the throttle early? We're just losing it all the time, so that's just on me.
P8. Sector 3 is 0.8 off the pace.
Very relaxed. Seth, come on.
Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace.
Okay. Be turning into late though. I lost all my time. That kind of sucks.
2 liters remaining. P9, yellow flag, caution. Very little fuel left. In this lap, box this lap.
Okay, good.
That's a new fastest lap for Dingo, 142.6. Sector 1 time is good.
Should be the lap, which is nice. I mean, it's not quality, but to slowly make our way up there to the 44s is what matters most.
Seth, we need to watch the track limits.
See, we can maybe get some time by shifting down a second.
B11. New fastest lap for Dingo, 142.4.
Fernando's here, yes, my teammate, finally. So, hopefully we can wish for top 10, realistically speaking here. We can put our shoes on before I break my feet. What the hell is up with the server? Yeah, I was like, dude, I thought we DC'd. So this is it. 15 minutes to Quali. So during something like this, we just want to be really relaxed. We're going to put heat in the tires. You know, the typical. There's a lot of sparks coming from that guy. I wonder if he broke something.
Right side. Hold your line.
Yellow flag. Watch out.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right.
Yeah, I don't know what he was doing, but he was really closing the gap on me. Something wrong with this car, it's bottoming out.
Yellow flag. Outside of track limits there. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Just done a 142.8. The guy ahead has just done a 143.3. Yellow flag, watch out. The car in front has just posted a 145.3. U5. 7 seconds off the pace.
His guard has completely disappeared.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. All right, Seth, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Track limits, this lap will be deleted.
So they'd be cutting the track hardcore.
Right tires are cold. Yellow flag, caution, the leader has just done a 142.5.
So that was too aggressive of a cut.
We're seeing minor wear all around. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
That kind of sucks. We gotta at least get a good lap in. Sucks is that F.
All clear on pit exit, you can push now.
Oh, what?
Thank you. Smoke's clear. That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes. Yellow flag. Keep your wits about you, mate. Yellow flag. flags out. P17. That's your quickest lap in this session. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace. Sector 1 is 1.7 off the pace. You've got a bit of tyre wear on all your tyres. Seth, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. That's the end of the session, P13.
That was pretty bad.
P13, get ready.
Oh no. Hello? Oh shit. Okay, good. Oh my god, I wasn't even in gear. All right. We're starting from the pits. I think I was in gear.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Your exit's clear. Don't cross the white line. Bad luck, Seth. Rough start, mate. We've got a lot of work to do now.
Just manage the tires. And then we should be okay.
Flag. The gap in front is now 5.8 seconds. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Blinded by the lights.
Hey, what are you doing? What are you?
Car left.
What the?
Clear left.
It's just a scratch.
Hello?
Nice one, Seth. Great move.
That's probably my fault, but no, man. I'm sorry, but that's so dumb. Don't just be... What? In the middle of... There was nothing I could do. There was actually nothing I could do. I probably should have stopped. But... You don't just... You gotta check your mirrors first, man. I'm going full speed. Oh, I feel really bad. Sorry, buddy.
Yellow flag. Caution. The gap to row behind is now 0.8. Watch those lines. The leader has just done a 142.7. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
Left side. Still there. Still there. Hold your line.
17th place.
Car left.
There's nothing.
There.
Oh
clear
my god.
You're in the middle. Clear left.
That's a big
clear
oof.
All around. On your left.
Yellow flag. Watch out.
Well, shit.
On your left. Clear left.
Okay, Seth. Going out on track limits. Keep it between the lines.
This race is a huge mess. He's doing, but I'm already turning in, dude.
You cut the track. Keep it nice and tidy. We've seen a bit of wear all round. reference hot. Yellow flag, caution. Come on, watch these track limits, please, Seth. So far. You've got to watch these track limits. Temperatures are fine. caution. Sector 1 is 2.5 off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.1 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace. Side tires are cold. Your left front is hot. Yellow flag, caution. Watch out.
right.
Right tires are cold. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Please, yellow flag, caution, your left front tire is running hot. flag. Caution. Side tires are cold, your left front tire is running hot. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. The leader's just done it, 142.4. Blue flag. Watch out. Blue flag. That last lap was at 145.1. Out. nice and smooth. Don't overdrive the car. 15th place. Keep it between the lines, track limits. Watch out. About you, mate.
Stewards have warned us about track limits.
Watch out. The gap ahead is now 0.4. Right tires are cold. Seth, watch the track limits, please. Yellow flag.
That was so bad because I didn't want to kill people, but I ended up killing people. That's so bad. Oh god. Dingo, sorry. I swear, I thought he was not there. I felt so bad. God damn. He binded a push to talk button near the handbrake. Oh no. All VC with Facundo. That was so bad. That was a fun race, though, because, dude, that was crazy. I was still able to go basically all the way back. Sorry about whoever I bumped. Everybody be gone now, I think. Okay. Yeah, that was so cancerous, like... Jesus. That was bad. And then this keyboard just doesn't want to work at all for some reason. Oh. Bandit TARDIS. Honestly, I expected more of Team One Shisho, especially considering the lack of tire blankets. But, well done all. Oh, I feel so bad. That was so horrific. We're gonna turn this off there. It's your fault if you wanted to be in VC though. Well, I got T1 Bean from the outside. Phoenix Dawn. I think that was him. Same Phoenix Lamel. And sorry, there was second to last turn. Yeah, that was a humongous mess. Goddamn. I think it was JT Pro. Yeah, it was me that hit you, but you were on the track. I broke my windshield and suspension. Oh, I kind of pushed you away while you were rejoining. Wasn't restrained to the outside. Yeah, I came in too hot on a dive bomb. Hot on traffic. That was horrendous. That was seriously horrendous. Oh my god. I feel so bad, dude. I feel so bad. Why is the keyboard, like, literally dying? I gave this new batteries. This is the only means for me to communicate. Like, I can type in VR, but it's just not the same. I feel so bad. Traffic. In my side. Enough room. Oh my god, dude. I just mowed in peace. I started from pits, dude. I'm pissed. I started from pits, dude. That was rough. Until into the rear, and I started from pits. And I started from pits. From pits. From pits. Oh, that was first on the bottom of my car. I thought you were bottoming out. Yeah, I saw those sparks too. There needs to be longer. Yeah, that was fuck. Push to talk? Wait, is it push to talk or not? Can you hear me? Okay, good. Oh, I feel like a fucking cock, guys. I feel like a fucking cock. Oh my god. was a yikes. Yeah. Yeah, sorry about that. There is two other instances where a blue flag was popping up, but the thing is, I think it was blank and then dingo, but the thing is, there were 3 seconds behind me. So I was like, they have so much more time before they say, you know, to pass or whatever. So I'm just like, I don't really know anymore. I don't know what's going on. Oh my god. IT issue. Yeah, that was big whack. Oh no. It was an easy one to finish, no. Oh, blank crashed. That's why. I was like, where's blank? And I was like, why is blank in like the double digits? He should be like top five right now. Oh no. Yeah. Two plus years in this game. Yeah, he didn't crash during a Taz event, so I'm like, that kind of sucks. You were also blue screening earlier, right? So certainly bad hardware. No! Yeah, that's a suck. If you die, let me know. I'll join the team. Yes. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that's an ouch. The blur adds so much. Is that how baby cars are born? Oh my god. Yeah, that was T1. That was so effed. Oh. That's so crazy. I see. Oh, I'm gonna get dished out so many penalties, dude. I swear. I swear. Oh. This is so bad. I need to check my... Okay. Close this. Restart. Four. There'll be four races. Yeah. So we got three more chances at doing good. Oh. I mean, they... I know, I was kind of surprised. And then I was like, what's it called? The chat window for me always goes invisible. So I'm like, I don't even know if someone's saying safety car or not. It stays on? Okay, I gotta do that. do. Gotcha. Yeah. Man, that was a humongous oof. Every time I entered 4th or 5th, Gearbox would be like, oh, oof. Really? Are you on each pattern? Just didn't press my clutch to the end. Oh, yeah. Dirt rally be a little mean though, because that's actually how I like continuously like bottomed out my clutch. Your clutch died. Nah. Because every single time I tried to shift gear, AC is so forgiving, at least the gear goes in, and Dirt Rally, it doesn't. Oh! Yeah. Or, what's it called? Add some dead zone to the end, too. That can probably help. Yeah. Notepad plus plus. Normally here because I have never done it before. Oh, Blank is trying to figure out his issues. Yeah, that's a big yikes. Race was pretty weird. Wait, what? Race was pretty weird because I don't know if corner cuts and track extending were being investigated. Yeah, I was like, literally always two wheels on some of the outside of the corner, like some of the inside of the corners, I swear. Dang.
Ghostly literally destroyed my tires, and I was like, yeah, I'll just beat instead and not try, because I was trying for like the last five laps before I pitted, trying to save fuel by simply coasting. Yeah, actually managed to save 1.5 liters, but that wasn't enough. So I would say, look, I'd rather beat on try to not lose much time, and that's all. But yeah, I still managed to get one position advantage compared to Quali.
Yeah, that's good.
That's pretty good. I started from pits because I was trying to change my setup, and then I forgot the car was in gear, so I had a false start, and then I pushed as hard as I could and got to 14th from my Quali position 13. And I was like, still really sad. I was like, frick, man. I'm so close. One position. Just one more.
Also, JT Pro, holy fuck. He almost killed me when I was trying to overtake him. He was one of the blue flag guys.
I see.
The blue flag.
Yeah, a lot of people were dying left and right.
Oh my goodness. I was hoping that somebody would push me into the pits like in cars. Aww. I see. Oh lord.
Well, yeah guys, nice race. I'm leaving you. See ya.
Yeah, bye Steph.
See ya.
Oh god. Keyword? Okay. Alrighty. Jaden and Fafster 21. I'm a yeet out, boys. Take care. Good and Simon too. Okay, byes.
I'm a
yeet. Bye bye.
Yeah, that was a tough race. That was a humongous yikes. Oh no. I wish I had cameras so you could see how disappointed I feel. Cause that was horrid. Anyways, we did it. We did what we had to do. We finished a race. I'm just so upset. They're definitely going to be reviewing the replay, which is nice. How long is this? 50 minutes? So it was just like an hour race, so nothing too crazy. And then there's some practice here and there. Yeah, no, that was spicy memes, dude. Spicy memes. Okay, I'm done. I'm done. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna stop streaming. Thanks whoever came to watch. That was a big oof. I gotta put that freaking fuel thing on because I could not tell if I had if I was a blue flag or not. Like, crew chief would say I am. He would say that I am blue flagged, but then the cars would be like 3 seconds completely behind me, and I'm like, so, should I let someone pass? I'm confused. I don't see any cars. So I just gotta be more aware next time. Alrighty, boys. Goodbyes.